Dear friends, we are continuing with the first video. In the first video, we discussed about median when value is what? When observations are odd in number. But if observations are even, let's see, if observations are even, observations mean observations are like this 2, 4, 6, 8, 0, 1, 3. You can see here how many values are these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And let's say one more value, 5. Now you can see observations are even observations. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. Okay. So see how many values are there? These are 8 values. So 8 values and up, suppose we want to find median. Median means what? I spoke to you that it is the middlemost value. So let's see how to find middlemost value. Go from this side, cut one value, cut this one value from both the sides, cancel this, cancel this. We are going to reach at the center. Cancel this, cancel this. If you will cancel both, then you will have nothing in your hand. But these two values are lying at the center. So when n is what? When n is even, so you can see that there will be two medians. So I am writing for you the formula. When n is even, then there will be two median. But as far as the median is concerned, median is a unique value. So therefore, what you will have to do, or what we are doing in practice, we take average of these two values, average of these two middle most values, average of these two central values. So when n is even, median is what? Median is n by 2th plus n by 2 plus 1th values upon 2. You can see here n is what? Here you can see n is what? N is 8. 8 is what? 8 is an even number. Therefore, median is what? 8 by 2th means 4th. 8 by 2 plus 1th, 5th. 4th value upon 5th value upon 2. So what is 4th value? You can see 1, 2, 3, 4. 4th value is 3. 4th value is 3. And 5th value, this is what? 5th. So 5th is 4. 3 plus 4 by 2. And answer is 3.5. So what is this? This is median. So now I think that it is clear to you that when n is odd, this formula means number of observations are odd, then this formula, and if number of observations we have even, then this formula should be applied. Let's consider two questions on the basis of median, then we shall be discussing mode. It's a very important and a very easy chapter which we are learning. So suppose you are asked to find median for the following data A and B, 2, 3, 0, 4, 6, 8, 9. One more case, 2, 5, 0, 4, 6, 8, 7, 2, 1, 1. So, first question, to solve first question, to find median of first question, what you will have to do? You will have to arrange the data in either ascending order or in descending order. So I am arranging in ascending order. and you try to arrange them in descending order and then try to find median, and you will find the same value 0, and the next is 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9. So what I did firstly arranging the data in ascending order, and let's count n, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What is n? N is 7. 7 is an odd number, therefore the median can be obtained with this. Median is what? Median will be 7 plus 1 by 2th value, means 4th value, 4th from any side, 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4, and coincidentally 4th value in this question is 4, 4th value in this question is 4. And for the second part, again this is solution of first part, and let's discuss solution of second part. Start writing them, means start writing the data in either ascending order or in descending. 0, 1, 1, 2, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now count the data. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, it's correct. And see, what is n here? N is 10. 10. 10 is what? An even number. So you will have to apply this formula, median. Median is this. 10 by 2, fifth value, plus 10 by 2 plus 1, 1th value, upon 2, means 5th value plus 6th value upon 2. What is 5th value? So 5th value, you can see here, what is 5th value? 5th value is this, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 5th value is this, 6th value is this. So answer means median is 2 plus 4 by 2. Your median is 3. So this was about median in your course. Let's come to mode. What is mode? Mode is the number which appears the maximum. Mode is the number which appears the maximum. You may write in your copy that mode is the number, or mode is the value of the data which appears maximum. So let's see. 1, 2, 4, 2, 4, 2, 6. Mode of this. What is mode of this? Mode. Which number is appearing maximum? 2. So its mode is 2. If there are more numbers having same frequency, like 1, 2, 2, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 8. There are three numbers having maximum frequency and equal, 2 appearing twice, 4 appearing twice, 5 appearing twice. Then there will be three modes. Then there will be three modes, 2, 4 and 5. So this is the speciality of mode. There may be many modes. There may be many modes for one data, one set of data. And if mode of 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, if all the data appear, all the data appearing equal number of times, then there will be no mode or no modal mark. There will be no modal mark. So I hope that mode is clear to you. Mode is the number which appears maximum times. Sometimes it may be 1 and sometimes it may be more than 1. But if all the numbers appearing equal number of times, then there will be no modal mark or there will be no mode. While mean and median will be unique values, but mode may or may not be a unique value. So I hope, students, you would like this chapter. And if you would have not seen my first video, so I request you to watch the first video first, then come to this. And my good wishes with you. Do the best in mathematics. I am Dr. Rakesh Kumar Tripathi, your friend and guide, and I remain with you forever. Wish you all the best.